What's up, everyone? I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to edit a text message on your Apple iPhone or iPad. With the rollout of iOS 16 for iPhone and iPadOS 16 for iPad in late 2022, Apple is finally giving users the ability to edit sent text messages. The primary caveat with editing a text message on your iPhone or iPad is that you can only edit a sent message up to 5 times inside of a 15-minute window from when you send it. Also important to keep in mind is that if the person you sent the message to is using iOS or iPadOS 16 or later, then your edited message will replace the old message. However, if the person you sent the message to is using either iOS or iPadOS 15.6 or earlier, then they will receive a new message with your updated verbiage. Now let's walk through the steps to edit a text message on your Apple iPhone or iPad. Step 1. Launch the Messages app on your iPhone or iPad, and then navigate to the message you've sent to someone within the last 15 minutes that you want to edit. As a reminder, you can only edit a message up to 5 times within 15 minutes. Step 2. Press a finger against that message for a few seconds to bring up a menu. Step 3. Tap Edit in this menu. That message will change to be editable. Step 4. Modify the text in your message that you want to edit, and then tap the check mark next to that message when you're done editing it. Your message will return to normal, but you'll now see the word edited directly beneath it. And again, if the user you are sending this text message to is using iOS 16 or iPadOS 16 or later, they'll see the same edited text beneath that message, and you'll both be able to click Edited to expand the message and see the previous versions of the message. Alternatively, if the person the message was sent to doesn't have either iOS 16 or iPadOS 16 or later, they'll just receive a new text message whenever you make an edit. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.